Francis Ouimet made the 17th hole at the Country Club legendary by making birdies in both the final round and playoff in his 1913 U.S. Open victory. 17 is a short par 4. At 373 yards on the scorecard, it will play actually 8 yards shorter than it did in 1988. But don't let distance be confused with difficulty. Scoring on 17 is much like buying real estate. Everything is about location, location, and location. Specifically, hole locations. The easiest hole locations in 1988 came in rounds 2 and 3. Both were on the front of the green. For the back locations, both 22 paces from the front of the green, 17 became a beast, one that nearly cost Curtis Strange his chance at US Open glory. So for players coming down the stretch, just remember, 17 can be a deal, making birdie with the right location. But in the wrong spot, buyer beware.